Roopal Tyagi and I'm with timesofindia.com and we are doing All My Firsts. My first paycheck was at the age of 17. It was actually a Diwali bonus that I got when I was working with this choreographer, Pony Ma'am. So she gave us a little Diwali bonus though I was working for free with her, but this was like a little Diwali thing. So that was my first paycheck. My first crush was, I think, when I was 5 years old, my neighbor. My first kiss was when I was 13. This was in Bangalore, my hometown, and I think a summer camp. Yeah. I don't think I've ever written a love letter. Yeah, I actually got a hate letter from the same camp, from this other boy. So yeah, he wrote like this really long hate letter to me because I was, you know, started dating this other boy from the camp, and this guy was like, oh, you totally judged the book by its cover, you're a mean girl, you did not like me or whatever. Something like that. So I got a hate letter and it was written with like red ink. My first jiggery dost is still my jiggery dost, and we sat next to each other in nursery when we were 3 years old, and we're still best friends, and she's in Bangalore, she's a fashion designer, she has her own label. So I get a lot of compliments, yeah. But I think first, I don't even remember, that must have been when I was a kid or something. You know, like, oh, she's a cute baby, and I used to have dimples, so everybody was like after me, oh, pulling my cheeks, and oh my god, so where in life?
Yeah.
Oh god, me and my dad fight a lot, so I'm pretty sure my first fight was there. My first gift to myself was this Guess watch, because I really wanted to buy a Guess watch, like, but I couldn't afford it. So I think when I first made a little money and saved, the first thing I bought myself was a Guess watch. When I was a kid, I think I won some dance competition. That must have been my first big achievement then in my head. I used to win a lot of competitions back home, so that I think must have felt like that. But now I feel like anything that we'll end up doing, like if I finish this interview and reach home in time with no traffic, that will also be an achievement. My first audition was when I was a kid only, actually, because I shot for an ad when I was 5. So I actually shot for a couple of ads when I was 5 years old. So it was then. I don't remember it. Oh my god. So okay, I when I came to work with Pony Ma'am here in Bombay, and I was supposed to reach Filmistan for Chup Chup Ke shoot, which is my very first shoot, and I asked somebody how do I get to the studio, and they said take the train. Now I was very new to Bombay, it had been 4 days. So I went to the station and they told me where to go, what to look for and whatever. So I'm a good learner, so I learned where to pick the tickets from and all of that. But when I reached that train, oh my god, these women in the ladies' compartment threw me out, and she shouted and she said, "Chadna nahi aata to aate kyun?" And third, I was thrown. After that, I didn't know what to do. So I went running out, and I remember checking my bag if I have enough money to take an auto. And then I took an auto to the studio, and I was still early. And then, but that was the day I saw Shahid Kapoor. So yeah, worth it.